I'm Sean Stauffer, Ms. Texas United America, and we are on location for our biggest show yet, the Bobby McMinn Fill the Bucket fundraiser. Bobby McMinn has been a paramedic supervisor in Montgomery County for over 30 years. Lately, however, he's been out of work due to complications resulting from a hip injury. Well, Montgomery County has been called into action to help Bobby, and help they have. Everyone, the police department, sheriff's department, paramedics, fire department, local business owners, and citizens alike. Everyone is chipping in. Let's take a moment and go to some of the Fill the Bucket locations and meet some of the great folks that are making it all happen. I'm with Christy Alexander. Christy is a paramedic with the Montgomery County Hospital District. Christy, thank you so much for being out here for this great cause. Why do you think this is so important for Montgomery County?
Well, you know, we all come to these things and donate, you know, get donations from the community for the people who are injured that work for us. And Bobby has just been with us for over 20 years, and he has worked so hard for our service, and we just want to give back to him.
I'm with Juan Garcia. Juan is a paramedic. Juan, why do you think so many people came out for Bobby McMinn today?
Okay, anytime we have someone who's in dire need for whatever reason, we all decide to pitch in and just help out. So I think that's probably the main reason. Bobby's a great guy.
What does this mean for you personally?
It's an opportunity to help out, really to return a favor. I guess we all go through struggles and difficulties daily. And so you know what? Today we do it for Bobby. Maybe tomorrow will be my turn. Maybe somebody tomorrow will do it for me. So.
Exactly. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you.
We're at Research Forest with Nick Harrington, who is a paramedic. Nick, how do you feel about the whole community coming together like this?
I think it's awesome. Bobby is a great guy. He absolutely deserves every bit of community support we can give to him.
Is this inspiring and maybe even surprising to all the paramedics?
Absolutely. We have areas all through the county, and it's great to see everyone come together and the community come together to help out a fellow paramedic.
I'm witnessing it today, and it is very, very inspiring to me. Thank you so much for being with us.
You're very welcome. Thanks for coming.
Sure. I'm with Jerry Fair. Jerry is a 20-plus year veteran paramedic.
Yes,
I understand you're a good friend of Bobby McMinn.
Yeah. Bobby was there when I first moved in, first became a paramedic. He helped me become a paramedic, actually. He's also been a very, very good friend, and Bobby's a good friend to everybody. Just about anybody that he comes in contact likes him because of his personality and how wonderful he is with people and such as that. And he never hesitates to help people out when they're in need. He in the beginning organized many different kinds of benefit type operations for other people, so it really, really makes us all feel good that we could do this for him.
Do you think that he would be very surprised if he saw the show of community support there is for him?
Well, I don't know if he'd be surprised. I think that he deserves it, and I think that the people that are actually supporting feel the same way. So I think it is, there's just a whole lot of love there, just period.
That's awesome. Thank you so much, Jerry. Thanks for being with us.
You're welcome.
I'm here with the Dreyer family who joined in today's effort. Michelle, what brought you out today?
We've been good friends with Bobby for a very long time, and he's done a lot to help the community, and he's always been there for us, so we felt like it was a good thing to do.
Now, Chris, I understand you're a hunting buddy.
I am. Our families have been hunting together for 15 years or so. We've been hunting the same property for about the last 5 years, so.
Now, is this moving to you, all of you, that everyone came together like this for Bobby?
It is. It's an awesome thing for him because he's done a lot for the community also.
I'm with Brenda Hess and Court Abbott. Both are paramedics from Montgomery County. Thank you so much for being with us, both of y'all.
Thank you.
Now, I've been walking with you. You amaze me. How are you staying cool today?
Oh, the firemen have been fabulous. They brought us water and Gatorade, and they're helping out a lot.
How many agencies are involved with this today?
I couldn't even give you an accurate number. I know when we reached out on Facebook for Bobby's friends and everything like that, that the county pulled together. There's numerous fire departments. There's people that are his hunting buddies that don't even work here or live here that have come to help out. Numerous employees, ex-employees, police officers. You know, everyone's here just for him. And
right.
Help make a difference. So.
Right. It is amazing. Are you surprised at the turnout today?
I have been very surprised at the turnout. We've had a lot of help. The fire departments have come out. The people in Montgomery County have been awesome at giving. Bobby's been a paramedic here serving for 30 years, and it shows because people are willing to give back to him, and we really appreciate it.
Brenda Hess, Cord Abbott. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you.
Well, someone's got to say it, so I'm going to say it. Montgomery County, this is your finest hour, an incredible show of giving today. From everybody at our show, the city of Conroe and the county of Montgomery, get well soon, Bobby. We want to see your smiling face among us real soon. Everybody today gave in their own special way, the way you've given to Montgomery County for over 30 years. Remember, if you have a special event you'd like us to cover, email us at onlocationmontgomery@yahoo.com. I'm Sean Stoffer, and we'll see you next time on Location. If you'd like to give, you can take a check or cash to any Wood Forest Bank location and give to the EMS Benefit Fund Incorporated, or call for more information 936-232-3223.